So this was a demonstration of the 2011 ML350 center console latch not locking. The spring just popped off. It's easy to remove. Pop it back in, it just snaps, and it should fix your issue in 2 minutes.